I used to not know what the definition of the right person is until I found her.
When I met Creighton, I could tell almost instantly that he was the kind of person that I wanted to be with. And as I got to know him, that became more and more clear.
You make it look like it's magic. I see nobody but you. I'm never confused. Yeah. I'm so used to being used. So I love when you call unexpected. Cause I hate when the moment's expected.
My most favorite experience that I've ever had is falling in love with this girl. Which is, I was gonna say stupid, but it's not stupid. It's like, it's the most meaningful thing that has ever happened to me.
The experiences we've had together and the memories we've made together, it's all been just one huge adventure, and I don't ever want that to end.
Finding a girl where we have the same interests and the same hobbies and the same ideals and the same lifestyle and the same mindset on almost everything was, honestly, I thought it was going to be impossible to find.
Hi.
Can you want to tell everybody where we are?
We're on the top of
the chart. Yeah, we are.
Love what we are cobbling together. You know, like things can be really hard, but things are usually good, and things are so much better when we're together.
I only had two specific things that I wanted, I guess three, about a proposal. I wanted my family to be there. I wanted it to be somewhere epic, and I wanted it to be a complete utter surprise. I had zero idea that an engagement was even within that year. I thought it's gonna be a whole year later.
I wanted to propose to Paulina on top of Castleton Tower. It's one of the most iconic desert towers in the world. 420 feet tall, towering in the landscape of Moab, Utah. It's iconic, it's big, it's gorgeous, it's beautiful. I've climbed it before. Paulina's wanted to climb Castleton forever. I knew it was one of her bucket list climbs, so hell yeah, that's where the proposal's happening.
Paulina thinks that we are out shooting a video for GoScope. We had Kyle text all three of us, Creighton, Paulina, and me, to do a product video that we did two summers ago, and he wants another desert video, so we're out here faking that. I'm gonna try to capture as much as I can, and Let's hope for the best and hope she says yes on the top.
We had a bit of a struggle finding the trailhead on a Saturday. And so the following day, Bubba and Creighton, they kept pushing it. They're like, we have to do the video this weekend. And I was like, let's just do it next weekend. Like, it's not that important. My sister's birthday's tomorrow. We'll figure this out later. And so they're like, no, we have to do it tomorrow.
So that's what happened, right? 4 a.m., Alpine start, up early, did the approach.
It takes like an hour to get up there. It's a steep-ass hike. It sucked.
So we are at the base of Castleton Tower. It is a 400-foot-tall megalith sitting on top of this plateau. Took us about an hour to get here. We left at, what time did we leave camp? 4? Yeah, woke up at 3:30, left camp at 4, did the approach, got here just in time for sunrise, and now we have 4 pitches and 400 feet of fun trad climbing to reach the summit. And I can tell you, I was pretty nervous about like dropping the ring out of my backpack or pocket when going up the climb. Luckily, that never happened. But proposing to Paulina in a place that I know matters to her mattered to me.
I would like to marry you.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I would like to marry you so much.
Holy shit.
We've done a whole lot of things together. We've been a lot of places. I've had more fun with you than I could have ever imagined I would have with anyone. And I want to keep doing that forever. And I want to do that with you.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Paulina is the most important thing in my life that there ever has been and that there ever will be. And I know that's cliche, but I really like the all-encompassing nature of it. There's nothing that will ever be more important than her and her feelings and our relationship.
Completely changed my mind about all of that. I was like, I never thought that I would find someone that I'd want to spend the rest of my life with. And now I found that person, and he's my absolute best friend, and we do everything together. And he's my person, and he's home, and I'm just lucky.
Oh my God,
I love you.
Now's the question of, did you have any idea?
No, like literally not.
Yes.
100% thought this was a GoPro video.
We're all sneaky.
God, you guys are good.
We did so good.
Thanks, Bubba. Thanks, Kyle. So Moab has become like a very special place for Creighton and I. It's where a lot of our milestones were hit at the desert. It's, I think, where we really fell in love was just all of our adventures in the desert. I knew that I wanted to get married down there. I've idolized Castleton my entire life. It's an iconic climb. It's something I've wanted to climb since I was like 10 years old. After seeing it in person and even being on it for the engagement, it gives me a feeling that I can't totally describe. And so I knew that I wanted that to be where we got married. When we were talking to our photographers, she had mentioned an area over there. And the one trail that she had mentioned, she said, we've never had a proposal, engagement, ceremony, anything up there. And I was like, well, that's perfect because that's actually the trail that we took accidentally when he was supposed to propose to me. The day before he actually proposed, when we took the wrong trail. The fact that she mentioned that specific area and that a big part of our engagement story was just felt perfect, and the views are just absolutely amazing as well.
Paulina, I'm very thankful to be in this moment with you. There are a million reasons why I love you. You're intelligent, you're beautiful, you're funny, and you're talented in so many ways. You're caring, you're kind, you're my focus when I'm scattered, and you're my inspiration when I feel lost.
Heard you searching for paradise, reason to stay here when life runs dry. Don't say goodbye.
Creighton, I vow to be your best friend,
your ultimate adventure partner, to love your friends as hard as you do, to love your family, and to be there for you no matter what.
And if we know that all we are is dust,
I wish I could tell you a single story about Paulina and Creighton that summarizes their relationship and how they enrich each other's lives. But the truth is, there isn't one single event that's a good encapsulation of what they mean to me, to each other, and to all of us. But what I do know is that both of them care deeply and passionately for each other. They protect each other. They make each other laugh and think outside of themselves. That time magically seems to both fly and slow down when they're together. They help each other in ways that are obvious and unnoticed, but always appreciated. By the power vested in me and the beautiful state of Utah, I now pronounce you spouses for life. You may kiss your bride! You did it!
Oh my god!
Woo! Okay. You walk this way? I don't know.